Come here! It's the Avatar!
You sure? I don't sense any Rava energy around her. Besides, she's not dressed like the Avatar. And doesn't the Avatar have ponytails?
Do you mind? I'm trying to concentrate here. And yes, I am the Avatar. I'm just wearing different clothes and I cut my hair.
See? I told you guys it was her. How come you've been away so long?
I was hurt pretty bad a while ago and lost touch with my Avatar spirit.
No wonder I couldn't feel Rava's energy.
I came to the Tree of Time hoping to reconnect with Rava and turn on the Avatar state again. But it's not working. The last time I was here, I saw all sorts of visions. Now I don't see anything.
Maybe we can help you get better.
I'm sorry. But for years, people have been saying they can help me get better. Nothing's worked. I need to figure this out on my own. Dear Mom and Dad, I arrived in Republic City a couple weeks ago and couldn't be happier. It's nice to be back at the temple, and it's great to see my friends again. Don't worry, I'm taking it easy, but hopefully I'll be back in action soon. I miss you both very much. Please give Naga a big hug for me. Love, Korra. Rava? Rava! Talk to about getting in the ring. Is that all you got? Swamp. Wait, I met you at the Tree of Time. You should have told me who you were.
If I did, would you have followed me?
I get your point. But why did you bring me here? What am I going to find in the swamp?
Not a what, a who.
No, wait! Come back! You're just in my mind. You're not real. Ugh!
feeling better?
Where am I? What happened?
I was hoping you could tell me. I found you passed out in the mud.
How'd you know I was out there?
I'm pretty tapped into the goings-on around here. What brings you to the swamp, anyway?
A spirit led me here and told me I was supposed to find someone. Is that you?
Beats me. But if your avatar senses called you here, you should probably listen to them.
Wait, you recognize me?
In a manner of speaking. We were good friends in your previous life.
I can't believe it. Toph?
Nice to see you again, Twinkle Toes.